brother-in-law. He's helping me out again today. And we go all the way out to the road. To the wood lines. We still got to trim this out, but that's what we got. Let me know what you think. Try to get some footage of some more yards. We're getting a trimming footage around here, but down through there. That's this yard. We'll try to get some more footage. Let me know what you think. Maybe the end of the video, but if we get some more footage, I'm going to throw it in here. And if you like the video, please like the video, subscribe, leave a comment, let me know what you think. Appreciate it, everybody. What's up? Welcome back. We're on another property here. It's actually our third property this afternoon. So got my brother-in-law with me. We'll show you a little bit of what I got left and what I'm already done. I'm almost done with the mowing. You can see my brother-in-law, he's over there trimming, so he's helping me out a little bit, and he did the other side of this property. This gentleman, actually, I have about four properties that he pays me to mow, so this is his kind of work area place. He does some metal fab work and stuff like that, so that's what this place is. I'm just going to turn around and show you, kind of give you a quick overview of the property, let you see what we got. And just some more footage of the day, and let me know what you think. So here we go. So as you can see, I don't know if you can tell, we have a little bit of minor stripe action in there. It's not much, but you can kind of tell it. And so, but we just go back to a little bit in front of that implement that's sitting there in the thick grass. It's real rough and all back there. He didn't want it done, but basically just in front of the shop building here. So and we go right around the corner of the fence and down the roadside. So my brother-in-law's down here trimming up under the fence, and then we go right over to that tree line and around some of this equipment stuff that he's fabbed. And so that's where we're at with this property. Like I said, there again, we got a little bit of stripe action. Got the 920 rolling. Got to go from here over to the gravel road there. That's about it. And we've already done that over there. So just some quick footage to add to from earlier, and hope you like it. Thanks, everybody.